I'm going to say it in English and Spanish. First of all, on behalf of me, my wife Patricia, and the kids from the Garage Board Shop, I want to thank all of you for being a part of this today and participating with us. I'm going to give you a round of applause for being out here. The commissioner of Mr. Weezer's office. I'm going to let you get introduced yourself because I have a tongue twist right now. Introduce yourself.
Good afternoon. My name is Franklin Ochoa. I'm council member of Jose Weezer's office. And I'm just here to present this certificate of recognition to Jerry and Maria for the Garage Lounge Skate Shop. All the work that they're doing, the program that they offer our youth, man, this isn't being done anywhere else. Our schools are focusing on other sports, football, soccer, basketball. But what about skating? This is a really...
What about skating, right, skaters?
I commend Jerry and Maria, so thank you very much for coming to our community and bringing this program to all the youth here.
In education more than anything else, to close those doors from prisons and open up more schools and more programs for you guys. So I want you guys to come here every day if you want. I got the Garage Board Shop in East LA. It's open. It's open for skateboarding, music, art, anything you want to do, but you got to come up with your homework first. That's all I ask for. It's a free program for all you guys in the community. All you guys, kids, come over. Skateboarding is number one. We're going to work on a big program and trying to make that Mariachi Plaza skateboard friendly. It's something we're trying to do right now. Thank you, Nike, for coming out. Big support for Nike. Woo! Big support for Nike. That's big in Boyle Heights and opening up in East LA. When? Say it again.
October 15th.
They can't hear you over there.
October 15th.
In East Los Angeles on Whittier Boulevard for the first time in history. For the first time in history, they've never opened outside of a mall, a shopping island, or anywhere else, but in the community of ECIA, our privilege to be the first people sponsor, as a community sponsor, they're sponsoring our program. Thank you, Nike. Yeah, give them a round of applause. So we got a big support from Nike, and hopefully Coca-Cola jumping on board too. I'm just blessed, and thank God more than anybody else, my mother-in-law, my wife, my mom, and all my family that's been supporting, and especially the kids that support the program. Introduce yourself, brother.
Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Raul Diaz, and I work for Homeboys Learning Worksite. It's a high school site right down the street. I look forward to working with Jerry and the Garage guys and the Garage skaters on promoting education. We want you guys off the streets and doing something positive for our community. Skating is positive. Education is positive. Together, we're going to build a community where we're going to break the stereotypes of skaters and the population that Homeboys serve, and putting new young kids to college, to trade schools, to push you guys something productive after high school. My name is Raul Diaz, and I'm here to serve you guys. My building's open whenever you guys want, from 8 in the morning to 6 p.m. Okay? Thank you, guys.
Thank you, brother.
And Homeboy Industries is going to support Jerry. Jerry's going to help us out.
Thank you so much. He's going to do a prayer over the shop. He said he don't do much praying, but neither do we. I don't go to church, but I'm a great believer in God, because everything that he's put in front of us, we've conquered. We've set our goals, we're conquering our goals, and our kids are ready to go to college and thinking about and preparing themselves for college. God is mighty. Thank you very much. Raul, can you pray upon the program?
Okay, everyone, my heads, are we feel comfortable? Dear God, we come to you today and we ask you for the strength and the peace. We ask for your safety while our young kids are skating on the streets and on the curbs. We pray for the strength of everyone in our community to keep going forward, to end the cycle of violence and end the cycle of gang involvement and drug involvement. Dear God, we ask for your strength. We ask for your support. We ask that you guide Jerry and the garage store with safety and progress, and we go forward. Amen.
Amen. Gracias a Dios. Thank you, brother. I have a couple of the kids from the center. Hi, Heidi.
Hi, Jerry.
I have a couple of kids from the center, and Dahlia from Garfield High School. She has a band that's going to be performing at the Mariachi Final. Where is Paola and Jamie? Jamie, get up here. Paola, get up here. These are kids from my center, never performed before. Dahlia performed for the first time, Dahlia? Oh, that was your first time at the SoCal? Oh, you have already?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. She's performed before. So Dahlia is going to lead the national anthem, and our kids are going to chorus the group. So if everybody wants to follow in, you're more than welcome. And it's a cappella, guys, so give her a round of applause for the a cappella.
Right after this, we're going to go over to the Mariachi Plaza. We're going to have a skate competition.
I don't know what's next, guys. I'm overwhelmed. So we gotta cut the ribbon now? Let's do it. Here, babe. I'm gonna give you the audience. I'm just gonna help you so you don't cut yourself. There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna cut this ribbon to the Garage Boy shop. Patricia Ramblas, not me. Patricia, this is her idea. I don't want this. Go. There it is. Congratulations, Patricia. Thank you, baby. Thank you for giving me all these headaches. I don't know what. Somebody's yelling out for a free skateboard. You gotta earn it. 3.0 GPA, whatever you can do. I want to give a big special thanks to the community of Boyle Heights. And I keep saying community. I'm going to change community to village. Because a big village here is like the Valles de Mexico. Everybody wants to help. I'm not asking for help. I got a grant writer. I got production companies. I got movie producers. I got the community donating. I got a yard full of food right here that all every restaurant from here to a mile down donated for you guys to come and eat. That's big. I didn't get that help in East LA. I don't like talking about my barrio because I was born and raised in East LA. But I came to Boyle Heights in 15 days. I accumulated a village. And thank you, Boyle Heights, for taking us in. And Patty is from Boyle Heights. I don't think Boyle, anything east of it, I'm from East Los. And East Los from here to that way, it's all East LA. But anybody, Boyle Heights, East LA, one big family. Thank you guys very much for having us and bringing us in. Thank you. So, what do you say? You guys want to eat or you want to skate?
Both.
Yeah. Mercedes, thank you, bro, for the honesty. Miss Hart, Mercedes, credit card. Ooh. Where are you at?
It's for the pizza, Gary. It's for the pizza.
Is this for the pizza?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I tell you, the community's live here. You guys, are welcome into our shop. It's here. Maybe the first five people got a beat, right?
Good.
I'm gonna put a stop on this one right here.
Call me for Jerry when I come out in Friday traffic.
Go ahead. I'm gonna stop right here. Go. I'm gonna stop right here. Give me a minute. Go ahead.
Show you something. I'll take it to a playground.
For you, fresh, 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 fresh.